Yes, welcome to Damu Education. So here in this model we are going to construct the quadrilaterals. That is, first question, they are given rhombus CART and CR and AT, they are given the diagonals of the rhombus they are given. That is, CR will be equal to 6 cm and AT will be equal to 4.8 cm. So they are given that. Then first of all we have to draw this 4.8. Whatever the decimal they are given, that is the best way to draw the, that is a base. So 4.8. So what is 4.8 centimeters? So we have to move 4.8 from 0, and so from 0 4 centimeter, after that 8 mm. So this is 4.8. So this is one diagonal. So let's take, this is A T. So A T. So what is this? This is 4.8 centimeter. For this we need to construct, so what we need to construct is perpendicular bisector to equate the both. So perpendicular bisector is more than half of this, we have to take it, then draw like this. So draw arcs from both the sides, that is A, from A and from T. So let's going to draw this as with one. So let's going to draw one diagonal for this. So what is this? This is the ray for this. So let's going to draw one ray. So what is this here is, so let's take, we are make it into half. So this is the point where this is the half one. Next one, what we have to take it here is, so from this point 6 centimeter is there. So one diagonal, what they are telling here is, so CR, so CR is one diagonal. So diagonal. So from, let's take, this is the point O. So CR will be equal to OC plus OR. That is CR, OC and OR will be equal. So OC and OR will be equal. That is OC plus, you can write OC. That is CR. That will be 2 OC will be equal to CR. Then OC will be equal to CR by 2. So CR by 2. So OC will be equal to, CR is 6 centimeters, by 2, 2 1s are, then 2 3s are. So what we are getting? 3 centimeters. That means OC will be equal to, OR will be equal to 3 centimeters. So this is the how to find. So this is from OR 3 centimeters and this is 3 centimeters from this. So totally it is 6 centimeters. So from this point, let's locate, this is the point O. So from this point we have to draw 3 centimeter 3 centimeter. So let's take 3 centimeter with the radius. So this is the, so this is 3 centimeter radius. From O draw one arc. So from O draw arc ups and down. So from O draw arc like this. Now locate, these are the points. So locate this. So this is, this one as the points. Let's going to join with, let's going to, so this is C. So let's take, this is C and this is R. Now join all these points. So these are the diagonal. So this one going to join like this. So these are the diagonal. So this is what? 6 centimeter. So totally CR will be, this is 3 centimeter, this is 3 centimeter, this is totally 6 centimeters. Now going to join this with CR and CD. So this is the, so like this we need to join. So we are constructed rhombus with equal distances. So what is this distances? We have to measure it. So what is this here? So let's take here CR, CART rhombus we are constructed. So like this. So what is this dimension? So this is around, it's getting around 3.6, or you can take, this is 3.6 centimeter. So all sides will be 3.6 centimeters. So like this, we need to construct the rhombus. Like this, we need to construct. So what we can say, constructed rhombus CART with the given measurements. Like this we need to construct. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.